judging the umpires.
I think he's always been one of the closest, looked at as like, oh, he's like just